Hurry!
Is he gone?
Get down there.
No, I can't leave you.
Just go. Get away from me!
Thank you.
Stay away from me. I take back all the times I called you bitch face. You're my fucking hero, Kate.
I figured if I let you die, you'd haunt me.
You're not wrong.
You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
Fuck yes. Suck it, Demet. Holy shit. Rot in hell, asshole! Going!
Hurry up!
You all right?
I got lucky.
If it weren't for that barbed wire, we could just climb out.
Down here, I guess. Dead end. Great. Just great. We're dead. We're so dead.
I guess this maze was a cute garden feature. Once.
Freaking me out. Listen, there's something I noticed about Dumet.
What?
Okay, listen, when I was a kid, I didn't speak much.
Big surprise.
No, I mean, like, at all. They called it selectively mute. Like, I could talk, but I chose not to.
And what's that got to do with Dumet?
We've never heard his voice.
So?
One of the things they said about it, the psychologists, was that I was hiding. That I was scared that if I spoke, I would give away my identity. That's the same as Dumet.
Obviously, he wants to disguise who he is.
No, it's more than that. There's a conflict in his identity. He doesn't even know who he is. It's like he's caught between being two people.
Or he's trying to separate the killer from the regular guy he is the rest of the time.
Maybe.
Well, good thing you didn't become a killer.
Give me time.
Thank you.
Good morning, Chicago. We begin today with some breaking news. Chicago police today confirmed the body of a man found in a fire at an abandoned warehouse in the Fulton River District to be that of missing FBI agent Hector Monday. Monday has been identified as the shoeshine killer, whose recent killing spree struck fear into the hearts of locals in and around Chicago. A spokesperson for Chicago PD confirmed Monday murdered four victims, including yesterday evening police officer Patrick Stanley, a dedicated veteran of 22 years. The fire was brought under control shortly before 5 a.m. this morning. The body recovered at the scene was burnt beyond recognition, but police identified Monday from dental records.
What are those things?
Ugh!
Please, please don't!
Jesus.
God, what happened here? What's that?
I could use that. Hello?
Yeah, fucking fetch. Worth a try. Waste of time. From me,
Charlie. You scared the hell out of me,
and you nearly killed me.
Thought you were Jumet.
You thought what?
How the hell did you make it out here?
Yeah, good to see you too, mate. I nearly got fried, you know.
I know. We saw it.
You saw it. What the hell does that mean?
How exactly do you get out of that?
Where are the others, Mark? Are they safe?
We were all separated trying to get out. Dumet has the entire place rigged with traps. We followed right into his game.
We have to get out of here. Get back to the ferry.
Dumet disabled it. We all agreed we'd head for the lighthouse if we can't signal for help.
I don't suppose there's any good news.
Actually,
I never thought I'd say this again. Jesus.
find a way out.
What is that smell? Ugh. I saw a dog out here.
Yeah, I did too. Scared the shit out of me.
You scared him off by panicking, most likely. Oh my God. What is he doing?
He's preserving his kills.
Why?
Because they're valuable to him. The trophies. Keepsakes. Dumas sure seems to know a lot.
Do you think maybe we're dealing with more than one person?
What do you mean?
Tending this place, the weird robots, the traps. Could it be just one man?
It's one man. One very driven, very disturbed man.
Oh, bloody hell.
You're joking.
All units, this is dispatch. Be on the lookout for a male suspect believed to be the Shoeshine Killer. Suspect is FBI Special Agent Hector Munday. He may be armed and is highly dangerous.
Dispatch, this is Officer Martinez. I found Munday's car, requesting backup.
Officer Martinez, what's your location?
A warehouse on Park Avenue, Fulton River. Looks abandoned.
Officer Martinez, backup on its way. Hold your position.
Copy that. Shit! Seen me.
Officer Martinez, hold your position.
Shit. We have a situation. Dispatch, the building's on fire.
Fire department, on their way.
He's still in there. You read me? Copy. He's still in there.
Thank you.
hope this holds.